evening, Oxted. How are you feeling tonight? I can't see you at all because these lights are absolutely like bright in my eyes, but I'm sure you're all looking beautiful. We are the Howling Tides, and it is an absolute pleasure to be here tonight. This next track is called Talia. First gig we've ever done to a theatre seated audience. Definitely the first gig I've ever done standing on an Afghan rug. So massive thanks to the Karma Effect for that one. Who's excited for the Karma Effect? Yeah! That's what we want to hear. Right then, this next one, which one is it? Want to see some heads moving for this one? And if you fancy it, you can get up out of your chairs, occupy this little bit right here. Want to see some heads moving? Want to see some hands in the air? This next one is called 12-8.
Burning thrones, I know you've been
in the back of my head. Like I said, I can't see shit, but I can see some hands going, so that's always good. Right then, who's got a beer? That's not enough noise. This is the one time I'll tell you to leave the room. Right then, this next one, I wrote the lyrics to this one after watching The Lion King, actually. This one's called The Elephant Graveyard. Such a massive audience sound in such a small place. Fucking wonderful. Okay, this next one I definitely want to see some people. Well, I keep saying see some people. I can't see anything. But I wanna know some people are standing up. Come on, get in my personal space. Use this little space down here. So this one's called Cut Your Losses. need your voices. And I want the camera effect to hear this in the dressing room so they know how well warmed up you are for their set. I want you guys to sing after me. You all heard the chorus. It goes, your days are numbered. I want to hear every single person in the Barn Theatre singing that. Are we all right to try that, guys? Yeah? Okay, after me, everybody. Okay, we're gonna do that two more times. This next time, I want all of the ladies in the Barn Theatre singing. Ladies, after me. Your days are numbered. Let's hear it.
Your days are numbered.
Woo! Okay, okay. Let's see how the lads do. All of the lads in the Oxted Theatre. Right after me. Let's see how this goes. That's gonna have to go to the lads, I'm afraid. Wonderful effort though, ladies. Let's take it back down then, guys. Your days are numbered. Your days are numbered. Your days are numbered. Oh my word, thank you guys so much. So we got time for a couple more tracks for you guys this evening. It's an absolute pleasure to be here. We've actually very rarely ventured this far south, so this is wonderful for us. This next one. Once he sorted himself out, bless him. This next one's the first single we ever released as a band. Hope you guys enjoy this. Hope some of you get standing up for it, although I wouldn't be able to see it anyway. This one's called Crack My Soul. Hope you enjoy.
Arise by the jewel, put me in my place. It's more than you don't even see.
so much. Oh, wow. Woo! So have you had a good night so far, Oxted?
Yeah!
That's what we like to hear.
Fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah! So just to let you guys know, we do have some merch for sale in there. So I'm going to be hopping straight over there after we're off stage. Come and say hi. We're all going to be over there at some point. We don't fight. He does sometimes. Watch him. So this is our last song for the evening. This is the last single released. This is from our most recent EP, Blue Moon. You can pick up a copy over there. This one's called White Crow. You guys have been amazing. Thank you so much. Let's bring it right up, right down. Okay then, Oxted. How are we feeling about the karma effect? That is not nearly loud enough for those boys. How are we feeling? Are we excited, yeah? That is what we like to hear. White crow, got that thorn in your side. It's burning, 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 burning.
Enjoy the wonderful camera effect, and we'll see you out there with the merch. Thank you, good night.